Hello everyone, welcome back to the Rising Super Stream. Today we unexpectedly have a Sonic Forces demo that I want to take a look at. Also, I fucked with my camera, didn't I? Ah, oh, so hard to get it in just the right spot. Oh, and this fucking mic stand now. Oh, now the Switch is going to sleep. Oh, what a disaster. That's what you're here for, isn't it? To laugh at me.
Isn't it?
Don't lie to me. How you guys doing? Welcome. So, Sonic Forces demo. That's what we're here for. That's what the focus is. So, I said I wanted to stream this demo, and a few people came out and told me that it is ludicrously short. Apparently, there are three levels, and each level has a harsh 60-second timer. I haven't validated this, but that's probably true. So this might be the shortest video we've ever recorded. This might really be nothing. So go super fast or die, basically. So fast. Camera is still not perfect. Oh, it's not great. Oh well, that's just gonna have to do. Like, I wonder, can you beat the levels in 60 seconds? Is that doable? I have no idea. Oh yeah, something dewa stadio. Yeah, there you go. 60 fucking something. Okay, so we got three. We got a Sonic stage, we got a classic stage, and we got an Avatar stage. Doubt it has any Avatar customization, so I guess let's start with the Sonic stage. Let's check it out. I'm really curious to see the performance on the Switch version. We're playing the Switch version. It's only in Japanese. There was no English version of this. Let's see. Ring, pick up a ring to do whatever. As long as you have one ring, you won't get a miss. We got jumps, we got voice acting. Actually runs really nice. Yeah, the Switch version of course runs at 30 FPS and not 60 FPS like the console version. But it actually looks really sharp, I gotta say. People time jump. Wow, what that pop-up is way too close to the spot where you actually have to jump. I gotta say. Oh my god, look at the fucking timer going. 27 seconds. Barely any time. Is it possible to finish the levels? Like, we're gonna have to do a better run than this, is all I'll say. Nice. That was a perfect run. 9, 8. This is not enough time. Why would you limit it like this? Why would you do this? And then we get to watch a trailer for Sonic Forces. Why would you do this? There's so little time. Like, we'll try again. We'll try again and we'll check it out. We still have two other stages to look at. But like, why would you make it so fast? Like, why can't we finish the stage? What are you hiding at the end of the stage? I mean, like, we barely got to touch it, but it felt good for a minute. Like, it felt enjoyable to play. I want to play more, like, that wasn't enough. Can you skip this? You can probably skip this, but I actually wanna... No, I'm just gonna skip it. Let's skip it. Oh, no, you can pause it, and you can skip it. There we go. Ah, it's fucking funny. This is a fucking funny demo. Okay, let's try Sonic stage one more time. Let's see how far we can actually get. Probably not that far. Probably not much farther than we got, but there was some optimization. Yo, Ozymandia, Danganronpa V3 is great. Also, if someone's favorite is Ultra Despair Girls, I wouldn't trust their opinion on Danganronpa. I know that's really mean of me, but I wouldn't. Okay, we gotta off mine. We gotta off mine. Nice. Good optimization. Thought he lost like a full second there. Could have probably done that better. Nice, he missed it. Okay, we're gonna get slightly further than we did in the last run, but only marginally. Oh my god, why did they do this? Oh man, I gotta say, the scenery is all really nice. Performance on the Switch seems pretty steady. But why would you do this to your demo? Okay, let's move on to the next stage. This song's really catchy, actually. There we go. Yeah, the music just get modulated when you're going faster? I think that was in Colors and Generations, and it's really cool. Okay, so we got a classic stage here. No, that's not the end of the level. Not at all. It just doesn't let you get close. Oh, this is a boss stage. Cool. Wait, did they just like... Okay, no, this is the second floor. Fuck, in 40 seconds, less than 40 seconds, can we beat this? The eggs are doing... This is from Sonic Adventure, I think. Can't even hit it right now. God, no way you can beat this thing in fucking 30 seconds. No fucking way. Haven't even had a chance to hit it yet. Oh, you hit it with those things. Okay, I had one chance to hit it. Oh, it's from Sonic Unleashed? Fuck me. Yeah, no fucking way you can beat this dude. You got him down to half health. That song's so catchy too. I like it every time I hear the beginning. What a stupid demo, I agree. Like, I'm happy to press buttons, and it feels nice to press buttons. But like, come on. Come on. Nice. We just blew this run. Can we restart the level? Yarinasu. That's restart, yeah. Wow, restart times are nice though. Okay, that was pretty fast. That was pretty optimal. Fuck, the time keeps burning. Oh, what do we have? Like 35 seconds. Timing better. This might be doable, but you need to hit like every single rock. It might actually be doable. I think it might actually be doable, but you really gotta nail everyone. Because we got the first stage down pretty well. But you gotta get him in one cycle. You gotta get him in one cycle, or you absolutely cannot finish him. Anything less than perfect is unacceptable here. Okay, that was actually really good. That was probably the fastest we've done it. You lose like almost 20 seconds just from these things, though. Okay, so we gotta aim the rocks a bit better, which is gonna be a challenge. Nice. Okay, you really just gotta be patient with the rocks. Don't try to go fast. Might be doable, because we missed one rock. We missed one rock, so we need to get... If we get every single rock to hit, we might have it. It's so close, though. Okay, as long as you beat him at 49 seconds, like, I keep getting the kill at 49 seconds, so whether it's up or down a few milliseconds, I don't think that'll matter too much. No, I'm not gonna play with the GameCube controller. Yeah, you can use GameCube controllers now on the Switch, and they're alright. It's hard to aim them. Oh, and it takes the rocks away if you wait too long. Okay, I need to figure out how you aim the rocks. Like, if I hit this one, yeah, it's not straight. They all just go straight every time. This is tough. Am I speedrunning this time limited? I'm just trying to finish it. Like, forget speedrunning it. I just want to win, which I don't know if that's even possible. Because we got one really close run, where one kill might have been the difference. Or one kill, one rock might have been the difference. Yeah, we're going to be really good at this game. That's accurate. Okay, hit. When he does that, there's nothing you can really do. Oh, and he's gonna go for machine gun. Run over. Ooh, because it seems like you need to get all the rocks from two cycles. That might be enough. That was 50. We beat him at 50 seconds there, so we had a bit of extra. I also feel like there's probably going to be a cutscene at the end that will make this meaningless. So, yeah, no, I hear you there, for sure. I just want to see how doable it is. I guess the word is barely doable. See, in that one... Oh, if you hit them in the air, they go towards him. That one works a little fast. Okay. We need to optimize our techniques. The luck element here is really wild. Okay, after this run, or maybe the next run, I think we gotta let it drop. Yeah, Ozzy, on the topic of the 60-second timer, it just makes me think it's weird Japanese-isms. You remember, like, how Nintendo had limits on how many times you could play their demos? Yeah, and look, he eliminates all the rocks. God. This is absurd. Is he moving yet? No, he's in one spot. Damn, man. I feel like you could maybe beat the Dragoon. Or that phase, anyway. Because I think we were only, like, one hit away at one point. But I'm really not... Oh, God. Really just not sure. The timing is... Give me 2 minutes! Give me two!
Okay.
Give me 2 minutes. That's what I want. Yeah, laser beaming. It is a 60-second timer. That's exactly what it said. At the beginning. Yeah. That's exactly it. Okay, he always goes back to the center when he does this. So no amount of guiding him to the corner will do anything. One hit. I think it's enough. I don't think it's gonna do it. No way. Man. I want to believe you could do it, but like... oh, it's just too much. If, like... Yeah, you know what? Actually, that's a good possibility. Maybe this is a repurposed trade show demo that they brought to conventions, and they just tightened it up like this so they don't have to worry too much about it. Oh, fuck. If you just had more time. If you just had more time. Damn. Yeah, you lose like 20 to 25 seconds pretty much. Yeah. Okay. So, this is our custom character. I did not get to customize him, by the way. And these are his wispons. I don't know what any of them do, so we'll just have to try them. Oh, this level's kind of nice, actually. Oh, it's Espio! I like Espio. Yeah, he's got the... Oh, yeah, he's got the grapple jump, right, because he moves really differently from Sonic and Crow. I kind of like the like, buddy character, because they move dramatically different. I think a lot of people just think that they're, like, other forms of Sonic or something, but they're really, like, they control really, really differently. I love they got weaponry and shit. Oh, look, we got lyrics in a level. That's actually really cool. Yeah, Charmy will probably be in this game, and you'll like it. Yeah, there's no fucking way I'm finishing this level. We get Rails? Yeah, okay. Like, I don't know, I see a lot of people who are really down on the avatar system, but I don't know, I actually really like it. I think it's actually really fun. Plus, you get to make your own sound. That's cool. So, like, that song's actually really solid, though. I mean, like, yeah, trashy Sonic music, but, like, it's really solid. I like it. What's this OC's name? I didn't see a name. I'll eyeball it, but I didn't actually see a name. Let's try the other weapons out real quick. Oh, look, it's, like, cycling, actually. So, yeah, definitely no name. Let's see the electric one real quick. What if the tips ate your 60 seconds? Yeah, you should work at Sega. No, fortunately the tips don't, so. See, like, on the Switch version, there's a lot of like low-res textures in the background and stuff. I mean, everywhere. Okay, this one's like a whip. Oh wow, and you can just swing. I mean, this is not efficient movement. This is not the type of movement that will get you through a level, but you can just swing. Any other buttons I should know about? A is slide. Okay, that's like a dedicated... Oh, okay, so this is like straight up color Sonic. If you press it in the air, you go to the ground. Y is something. X. I don't know what X does, but it's a quick sound. B has a rapid jump. C, L, nothing. Z, R, swipes. Oh, and then, yeah. Sideways. Oh, look, you can do like side dodges. How intricate is the combat going to be that it's got side dodges? Probably not. It's probably more for lane shifting. Let's Yamato this stage and let's go to the other weapon. Check that out. Otherwise, that's the whole fucking demo. Are you playing the PS4 demo too, or is this demo only on Switch? I actually didn't hear if it was on PS4. I don't think it was, but I didn't actually validate that. So, is this a bad Sonic or good? The game feels good. Like, despite this demo's absurd limitations, it does feel nice to get hands on the game and see that, like, okay, it actually performs like a game should, it actually feels like a game should. Like, it's good, that's for sure. We have a taunt. D-pad. Oh, you can move with the D-pad too, I guess. Oops. Okay, and after this, I'm gonna duck out of this demo. I want to see this weapon. Where can you... Oh, so it does a spin to the ground. Oh, look, you break these things by touching them, and you get blue rings? I don't know if blue rings are that. Time to dash it. Oh, and you can just use it a second time and instantly smash them all. Kind of a fun weapon. Let's see if you can dodge offset. What advanced technology. No, it seems pretty restrictive in what you can do. Thank you for playing! I'm gonna switch over to another game after this. Boy, what a brutally short demo. It's good. Like, I actually really like the way the game feels, so I'm excited for it to come out, but like, boy, there's just not enough. Like, why? I wonder why they cut you off. I do actually assume it's probably just a repurposed trade show demo. And they were just like, this will be the easiest way to get a demo out. Which, you know, clearly was not the best way to get a demo out. But I feel like that's probably what they did. This is a Japanese demo, Silver Inferno. For anyone who's interested, yeah, this demo is on the Japanese eShop. You see that? During the Egg Dragoon there, he hit 3 rocks in a row. That's harder to do than it looks. The song's so solid. Fist Bump, is it called? I need to download this song. Like, shut up, this game looks cool. It's good. I wonder if speedrunners are going to find some glitch in the first stage that lets you somehow beat it in time. Definitely seems to me like you would need a bug. There's just way too much stage. Like, I mean, like, you could play more optimally than I did, but not by, I mean, I don't know if it's by enough. Someone wanted to see death animations. I assume it's just like in Colors and Generations, where it's like he just kind of falls over. I just go for the first time and let it take me. Yeah, you just fall over and miss. Okay. That's pretty much exactly what it was in Oh, they don't reset your time! It's pretty much exactly what it was in the previous titles. Like, we can try to do this better, but I don't know how possible that is. Oh, that jump lost some frames. Yeah, you can jump over hints, but ultimately they don't take time. Time actually freezes during the hints, so. Okay. Fortunately. And all your momentum is conserved. Hitting the Maishi doesn't matter. There's one hint I want to jump over. And that's the one that teaches you to hop ledges. Because it's way too close to the ledge. And if you wait, then you're fucked. So here's where you get the speed boost. Okay, we're on world record time right now. That was a gold split right there. Nice. There goes the run. Yeah, just having to do so many of these loops and stuff means it's pretty good. I'm actually gonna get further than our previous run. Or pretty good. Oh, and here you gotta do a full loop around, which is really nice, but just no time. Yeah, I don't actually think you can beat the level in 60 seconds. Unless someone finds bugs, I don't actually think you can do it. Like, by following the track. Well, that's the Sonic Forces demo. Yeah, so that 60-second limitation sucks. Like, no two ways around that. The 60-second limit really sucks. But the game actually does feel, like, really tight and nice. And Classic Sonic, his movement model feels different from Generations a little bit. That's cool. I'm still excited for the game for sure. definitely delete on stream. No, I actually wanna try it in handheld mode and see how it looks. So I'll delete it later when I'm done with it. The other game I wanted to check out, the game that I believe came out